happy. We got a great show now. Let's ad-lib.
Cats love to give you the word. The guy who runs the club will tell you if and how and when you'll be heard. I dug it, man. The owner makes the rules and that's it. I'm sure they never heard us understand. Cause if they had, they'd already know about the scene I saw go down the other night in Sunny Gunman. Yeah, stiff, played a gig in a club. The owner did his bit about the public. Don't be ready to hear no bebop. Stiff replied, banning his cool. He knew that he was dealing with a fool. He tells the cat, don't bug me with that digging, baby. You better be polite, cause we're playing right. Stiff really stays on the case. He goes out in the back and finds himself a little place to unpack his tenor. Owner asks him, when you're gonna play again soon? So quicker than a rocket to the moon, he starts to blow a groovy old tune. Should have heard them playing Ornithology. He played it in E. So da 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 da. For a scotch, the people weren't watching Marshall Dillon kill the villain no more. I heard Stiff have the last definitive word himself and rattle every platter on the shelf. That's when the boss decided he'd lost. People yelling, it's not late enough to quit. Play on, Sonny Stiff. Da, 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 da. Yeah, yeah, it was one of those nights. It ended up alright, cause Sonny didn't let it get him uptight. The owner finally said, I guess you've proven your point. The organ player went and lit a joint. I took a hit, I listened to Stitch. Should I heard the way he tore up Cherokee. He played it in G. Bum, 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 bum